Hello friends, in this video I will teach you how to generate a face using Fashion Maker. You can check the previous tutorial on introduction about making a full size human miniature and next video on how to make hair, eyebrows and moustache. You can find the link in the description. To know more about this video, keep watching. You can search Fashion Maker in web browser, or you can find the link in the description. You can download 3D print free version. I have the file already downloaded. Open Fashion Maker. Now you need a front and a side view image. I have a front and a side view image. Click load image and choose the correct pic you need. Do the same for side view. Now you can see the files are inverted, but you can rotate them. Click on rotate. Now mark the eyes, nose and lips as shown in the above image. Repeat the same process for side view. Mark the eyes, nose and lips as shown in the image. Tick the first option if you find the front view light differs from the side view, and click on create from photos and wait for the image to get generated. Now you can see it's good enough to export. Move to files and choose export. Here click on .obg and choose the correct folder where you need to save this model. After exporting, don't think that the work has got over. Here starts the real process. Move to folder and check whether this file is available. Yeah, it's fine. Move on to Blender. You can find this link in description. Change YouTube video quality to HD while watching Blender to avoid blurred vision. Click A and click delete. Now choose files, import .obg. Choose the folder where you have this 3D model. The face imported is very large. Move to modify properties and change the scale reading from 1 to 0.008. I had no reason why I use this scale reading, but I use it to follow this method. Wheel up to zoom. Have a look at viewport shading. Now open the folder. I need to have a reference image. So moving to folder and drag drop the image you need. Rotate 90 degrees along the Y axis. Now let's drop the side view. Rotate 90 degrees along the X axis. Try to keep the face in parallel to the 3D model. Click Yes to resize and click R to rotate. Change viewport shading to wireframes. When you feel the side view image correctly fits the 3D model, then move to the next procedure. Now, let's fit the front view image. Select the model and move to sculpt mode. Choose elastic deform. Click on F to change the radius of the brush. Drag and move the additional parts of the 3D model. Keep doing until the face fits the model. Make corrections to eyes, nose, and lips if needed. Change viewport shading. Keep viewport shading in color mode and have a look at the face. Now it's time to edit the side view. Don't change the ear position in side view because it causes a major difference in face. Change to smooth and let's hide the FG mark from the forehead. Copy and paste the face. Why I do this? Because we need a backup if anything happens to the face in the further process. Let's make a hole in nose. Move on to next video to make hair, moustache and eyebrows. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe.